We went wait a long time for this. The new iPhone's here. He's got it.
Woo!
Oh shoot, it's dented.
Stop.
No, I'm just joking, but we're just really excited. Jess is gonna tell you all about it. She's watched every interview, watched every video.
I have.
She knows everything about it, and you're gonna learn so much.
I don't really know that much about it. Are you gonna give us any flossing tips or?
Just get in between the grooves.
What? Ow, what?
I don't really like these things.
I know, I have to get the regular floss.
Empty grounds, and add water. You want coffee that bad?
Yeah.
You're recording that?
Yeah.
Guys, I got some good news and some bad news.
What's the bad news?
Good news, I got the iPhone. Bad news, you're gonna have to listen to me for the next hour.
What? Ignore him, he's rude.
Go, babe, you got it.
Thank you for having faith in me.
You're so great.
I'm waiting for the coffee sound to be over, but I'm also very happy that I'm gonna be having coffee. Go follow Coffee in Real Estate.
Follow Coffee in Real Estate.
That's Greg's Instagram. His business account.
Business account. Follow me. Subscribe.
Subscribe. Give this thumbs up. Even though I haven't even started yet. Guys, today we're gonna be unboxing the iPhone 11 Pro Max. That's a very long name.
Can you believe we're on the iPhone 11? Wow, time flies.
Time does fly. My very first phone, if you care, was a Nokia. And it was awesome because I would play. Stop filming me, Craig!
I'm taking pictures.
I know you're filming me, I heard it. Stop it. Anyways, my first phone was a Nokia. And I would play the little snake game, because that's the only entertainment I had on that phone. What was your first phone?
The Nokia.
You also had the Nokia?
Mm-hmm.
And then my second phone, I think, was a Razer, that flip phone. I thought mm-hmm. was so cool. You just like flip it open and close. I believe I had a hot pink one, which was very cheesy.
Yeah.
And then I never got a Sidekick, but those were really cool.
Yeah, I was never
All my friends had the Sidekick, and I was like, oh, I don't have a Sidekick.
Were you T-Mobile then?
I was AT&T, still AT&T.
Since day one.
Since day one. And then, what other phone did I have? And then I had the BlackBerry, which I still want to get a BlackBerry. I had the BlackBerry Bold, if you guys know what I'm talking about. Love that phone. And then I went to an iPhone. And then I've just been stuck with iPhone ever since for the last, 10 years? Oh, God. Wow. And now! The new iPhone 11 Max Pro Max. I don't know. I'm not a super techie person, but here we are doing an unboxing video for this phone. I'm really excited. I got my coffee, hopefully made with love.
Lots of love in there. Almost too much love.
Oh, I
taste
it.
There's gonna be more love in that coffee than that iPhone.
Okay, so my old phone, gonna be old phone, is the 10. I never got the other 10 that was released last year. I just have the regular 10 from 2 years ago. Woo!
Oh, it's happening.
It's happening! Guys, this is a very cozy unboxing video. I'm just wearing all aloe, and this is Free People, if you guys care what I'm wearing. Ooh.
Oh, damn.
Oh my goodness. Guys, look how pretty this phone is! Greg, stop filming me and making fun of me.
I'm sorry.
I don't really care. Okay, this is actually way prettier in person. This is so big. This is really exciting. I didn't know that it was gold on the side too. Well, this is really cool. I also have the smaller version of the current phone, so this is like the difference in size. So I don't know how my adjustment is gonna be with the Max, but I'm excited to try it out. And I wanted to get the green, but I was like going back and forth, and then I ended up getting the gold. So I think I'm gonna be happy with it. It's also like a matte finish, so it's not like a glass or, well, I think it is glass, but it's also like a matte glass. Anyways, let's take this off. Oh my God, guys, I'm getting so excited. We have this thing in there, which I'm pretty just tells you instructions. We don't need instructions. You have the regular headphones, nothing new. I kind of wish, I cannot like wish if it was like the pro phone that they would put like the AirBuds or AirPods in it, but they don't. I'm gonna just. This is what I'm also super excited about. It's like the bigger charging new USB-C cord cable. And apparently it's supposed to charge your phone faster. And I'm not sure if I'm correct on this because I'm not a super techie person, but I think you get 5 extra like battery life on this phone. So. Woo! I don't know why I just undid that, but I just really felt like doing it. Also, guys, I got a phone case. I got the clear one from Apple. It's like hard. I don't really like hard cases, but we'll see how this works out. It says, hello. Bonjour. Okay, now what? Set up. Manually, yes. Then it's gonna ask you for your Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi is connected.
Let's go.
It takes a few minutes to activate your iPhone. Let's see. I love coffee so much. By the way, guys, this is not a brand deal, but I just tried out this vitamin thing called Ritual for women, and they also have prenatal for women. If you guys want to try it out. I can give you, I think, $15 off, and I'll leave a link in the description down below. Go check it out. Really excited about that. Continue. Face ID. I think this phone has the Face ID that even if you have your phone like on the table and you swipe up, it'll still recognize your face, because the iPhone that we have right now, you have to like lift it up. So let's see if that's actually true. First, position your face in the camera frame and then move your head, okay, in a circle. Ooh. Awesome. It took 2 scans. Then it tells you to create a password. I just did that. I'm just going through all this stuff with you guys too, because I'm not really sure how to do this stuff sometimes. So in case any of you guys are going through the same thing as me, I will go through it first. So if I fail, I'll let you know. Restore from iCloud backup, restore from Mac or PC. I think I want to do the iCloud backup, but I think I need to backup my phone here first on iCloud. So just give me a minute. You go to settings, then you click on your iPhone. So mine's under Jessica's iPhone. Click that. No, I did it wrong. Oh yeah, no, I did it right. And then you go to iCloud backup, and then you put backup now. Mine was backed up yesterday, but I just want to have a fresh one done, so I'm doing that right now.
Babe, they don't get bigger.
Okay, say bye.
Bye, guys. Hey, enjoy the rest of the video. You guys won't be disappointed. Don't forget to subscribe. Click this link right here. And,
have a great day.
Have a great Friday.
Okay, bye, babe.
Bye, babe. Have fun.
I will. Guys, we're going to see the VR experience tonight.
We'll document it.
We're gonna document it and put it in another video.
Bye, babe.
I don't think you can record inside it. Okay, bye, babe. Love you. So I backed it up. That was successful. Now I'm gonna do the iCloud backup on the new phone and see how that works. I really like how this feels. It feels very nice. Okay, so far, I know that I just put this phone in my hand, but I like the bigger size. I'm like really happy. Never thought there would be a day where you have three cameras on one phone. I don't know why I just screamed there, my bad. Ooh, guys. Light mode and dark mode. So exciting. That was a really big thing that people were waiting for it to come out. I'm just gonna leave it on light for now. But that's super cool. And now, can you guys see that? I don't know if you can. It said restore from iCloud. Okay guys, so it took about 10 minutes, but now it has even my background from my old phone. It says that I need to add the SIM card. Okay, that took forever. I was literally trying to enter the SIM code, the SIM card, sorry, and couldn't figure it out. But I think on this new phone, the SIM card goes the other way. So if you guys are doing this on your own, know that the SIM card is flipped from the old phone. But it says iPhone is activated. I got the clear one, as I said. Oh. I thought it was gonna be like super hard, but it's actually not bad. I actually like this a lot. Okay, hold on. Oh my god, it's actually so hard to put on. Ooh. Okay, it looks cute. Cool. I got a case, and now we're gonna do some videos to see the difference in the camera. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It's been a few days now. I think almost a week-ish, like 5 days, that I've had this phone, and I really like it. I like the bigger size. I don't have a problem with it at all. And the cameras are great. Can't even believe that there's three cameras on this phone, or four, actually, including the front-facing camera. And I think I forgot to mention whether the Face ID works, like even when it's like face down or like on a table, and it does. So that has made a really big difference. And also the iOS, I don't even know what number we're on.
iOS 13, I believe is installed and anyone can like update it now. And it is amazing. I really like the new iOS feature, even on the, oh, hi mom, I'll call you back. Sorry, but even on the maps, I like love the new look for the maps. It's so great, just everything about it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Sorry for the rambling, but love you, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Mom, I love you. I'll call you right back. Okay, bye.
Well, I'm out here looking like revenge, feeling like a 10, the best I ever been. And yeah, I know how bad it must hurt to see me like